Yo, yo, what's up, everybody? Morning mindset reset. Coming to you. I just got my little warm up in. I'm getting ready for my 10 clients today. I'm excited. Got their files all out. Getting ready for the morning, but I want to hit you with the morning mindset reset. Thoughts we think, exercise we get, foods we eat. Let's go with foods we eat. First thing off, thought of my mind on food is, we probably need to consume a little bit less protein than what I once used to think as a athlete, personal trainer, a younger personal trainer. The older version of myself now has used fasting, going without food for certain days of the month and still using protein to burn the fat off by building the muscle, but realizing the starchy carbs, your oatmeal, rice, potatoes are the fuel for your workouts. The protein helps the muscles repair back, so we can burn the fat off by feeding the muscle. We need less protein than what I once thought. Number two, exercise we get. You know my thing, if you've been following me very long, slow down the repetition speed. Get the mindset that you don't have to diet the weight off, you don't have to do cardio the weight off, that you can work out with two or three 30, 45 minute workout sessions per week, utilizing your body, rubber bands, a dumbbell, a barbell, and if you got access to a few free weights, that helps as well as you progress. But in the beginning, to get started, you don't need a gym. You don't need these expensive machines. Basic equipment. You can use a suitcase at home, a brief bag with some books in it to do amazing one-legged squats and butt burners. Number three, this is the one I really want to talk about. There's a placard below, and I see in my 22 years of full-time training, I see this a lot. The people come in for the consultation initially, they come in for their first workout and they put their head down, they're ashamed, they let themselves go. You know what? It's like the airplane going down. They say, do you put the air mask, oxygen mask when it drops down on your child, or do you put it on you? You put it on you. How can you help anybody very well if you're living half a life with half energy and you're just run down? Put the blinders on, take care of yourself. In 84 days, 12 weeks, you can be a brand new you. So the fruit off your tree as you're giving is much more nutritious, okay? Don't feel guilty. It's like a pastor feels a heavy weight on his shoulders for the congregation. The mom feels a heavy weight on her shoulders for the children. Take that weight off for a little bit. Take care of yourself. You don't understand how powerful your body is at self-healing when you do some things right. You don't have to do perfect, okay? Just take a step forward and become a better, healthier, more energetic version of yourself. So we all want to help people. But why do people get crotchy? Because they hurt and they want to help people and they can't help people as well as they would like. But you can do it. You have the power to change. You know the rest to make the rest of your life the best of your life. I love you. Comment below, share this if you think this video can help someone else out. I'll check in with you tomorrow for the morning mindset reset. Woo-woo! Boom-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Who used to do that? Bowser from Sha-na-na.